Hello guys, I'm back with a new video and this is about a practice dialogue. This is basically a dialogue which will contain the transcript as well, and it will help you to practice based on it will help you to practice your translation and then look up the sample transcription that is given there. Also, this is just a sample transcript. It's nothing like, that is the only way it can be said. So there are many ways in which a particular dialogue can be translated. The main thing is that you should not lose the meaning of the dialogue, and you should not create any omissions or additions in the dialogues. Yeah. Okay then, guys, let's begin with this video. So guys, let's begin with the dialogue. This is the scenario is that a person, Mr. Verma, comes to meet a rental agency executive, and he's looking for a rental apartment. Okay, so let's begin with the dialogues. Like I said, I have given the translation, the model or the sample translation, but I won't be reading it out. I will just keep it here as part of a transcript so that you can check it against whatever translation you do whenever you practice this dialogue. So let's begin, guys. Hello, thank you for coming to NSW Rentals. I am Jane Lawrence. How may I help you today? Ji namaste. Mera naam Roshan Verma hai. मुझे एक घर किराए पे लेना है। मैंने आपका विज्ञापन समाचार पत्र में देखा। दो कमरे का घर ब्रिज स्ट्रीट पर। ब्रिज स्ट्रीट 32। Is that right? Okay, I see. I have a couple of questions for you. How many people will be staying with you? And when are you planning to move? जी, मैं और मेरी पत्नी और हमारा 2 साल का बेटा साथ रहेंगे। हम इस महीने के 24 तारीख को वहां रहने के बारे में सोच रहे हैं। Okay. Do you need an apartment with utilities included in it, such as gas, electricity, phone, etc.? What is your total budget? जी हाँ, अगर इसकी सुविधा हो सकती है, तो यह बहुत अच्छा होगा। मेरा बजट लचीला है, पर शर्त है कि घर अच्छा होना चाहिए। Okay, I understand. I have 2 options for you. Before that, can you please tell me if you drive a car or do you depend on the train? नहीं, मेरे पास गाड़ी नहीं है और मैं बस अथवा ट्रेन पर निर्भर हूँ. मेरी पत्नी के पास वाहन चालक लाइसेंस नहीं है, जिसकी वजह से वह भी गाड़ी नहीं चला सकती. क्या यह घर बस या ट्रेन स्टेशन से दूर है? Not far. It is just 500 meters away from the train station, and it has shopping malls around too. I shall write down the address for you so that you can go and inspect the house. जी धन्यवाद, यह जानकारी देने के लिए और इन सुझाव के लिए आपका बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया।